All right. Kind of played this game a little bit. Figured I'd show my settings here and maybe go through a quick lap around Portimao. So we'll go to time trial. And so it's clear. Fuel consumption off. Rewinds on for now. Riding aids, custom. No automatic brakes. So no assist are on. Manual start engagement, electronics reel. Disabled. So I just had a good lap here, so let's go check it out. This track's pretty fun. This game, I'm just kind of getting used to it. I haven't played MotoGP in a while, so pretty rusty still. So let's just, I was running mediums, so I'm going to go ahead and throw the softs on for now. Let's see if I can better my time with the softs. Alright, so first of all, to preload, I like to go up to the maximum top of the range here. Oil quality, quantity makes the forks more stiff. So I was going up to, that's where I was at, so I might mess around with that a little bit. Hardness, I always go up a little bit. Hardness, it makes it more responsive. Some compression in the swing arm. So I like to go down one on that, and three down on the forks, basically. I didn't save my settings, so I don't remember exactly where I was at before, but I get you pretty close again. Two on the rebound. Same thing on the rear here. Up to three. Connector. I don't think I mess with that. The hardness always go up two. Compression. So let's see. I always keep going down one on that. So let's see, increasing this just decreases stopping stability, so I went up two on that. It's the same thing with this one. Let's see here. So it's, yep. So that's where I was at here. Geometry two all the way across the board here. Transmission. Eight. Seven. Six, five, four, six. Slip clutch, I'm gonna leave four for now. ECU, I go down one on everything. Power map, three. And I'm gonna save that setup. That's gonna be basically my base setup for now. Okay. So let's go see if we can get time. Back to the pits and do that real quick. Track engineer, manual setup, mission is fine. Brake system, so I want the toughest brakes, so the 13 high mass brakes, biggest brakes you can put on the front. And let's see. definitely helps. All right. Soft tire here. Kind of see how the autopilot is. First lap. Just gotta get from second to fourth. Start my flying lap here. I'll get my tires cool again. Optimum temperature. The lap temperature. That'd be kind of cool. So not the fastest game I've you Oh, that invalidated my lap? What? Oh, that's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. That is ridiculous. Almost blew it right there. Too hot. Blew the last corner too. That'll have to do, just for the quickest one I could possibly do there. Well, there's my like initial setup and a couple hot laps around Portimao, Portugal. Till Jerez, let's do it. Can't wait for the next race.